Charles at 17 still looked boyish when he set off for Timbertop, an outpost of Geelong Grammar School in Australia for two terms. This was one school he did enjoy.
It was a very sad moment, of course, leaving England and seeing one's father and sister standing on the tarmac and waving one goodbye. But I found the moment I got to Australia, the people were so friendly and so welcoming. And I must admit, I'd been apprehensive about going there because I'd heard...